YouTube. This is Rock Does Some Magic, back with another video for our Shark Week Blowout Video Day. Week. There we go. For our Shark Week Blowout Video Week. And today we are going to be playing Hungry Shark World. And this week I'm going to be going through each shark in the game up until the Great White, or I should rephrase that, my favorite sharks in the game up to the Great White. So let's get started. Yeah. All right. So this is our extra small shark, black tip reef shark. Everyone starts out at this guy. I thought I'd just show him, you know, if we want to make it a full comprehensive video. All right, so we're going to jump into the Pacific. And happy Shark Week, everyone. I know I probably said that in my video I just uploaded as well, Depth. But happy Shark Week. I'm going to keep saying this all week. Happy Shark Week. And I hope you guys are having a great Shark Week. I'm having a great Shark Week. I hope you guys are having a good one, too. All right. So here's our black tip. So the black tip, everyone starts off as him. One second. Yeah, there is a shark right here. So everyone starts off as a black tip. And in real life, black tip sharks, black tip reef sharks, are small reef-going sharks, as the name implies. And they'll eat fish, they'll eat small crabs, and they really don't get bigger than 3 feet. Some have gotten to 5, but I don't think they get much bigger than 3 feet, which is why they're commonly kept in a home aquaria, which is pretty cool. So, and I do not believe there have been any documented attacks on people with the black tip reef shark. I do not believe there have been any. So yeah, it's a cool little shark. So let's continue on in the game. So I hope you've been having a wonderful Shark Week. And if you haven't already seen it, and if you're still thinking about going, I would definitely recommend going to see the movie The Shallows, because it is a great movie. It is about a great white shark and a surfer. She gets attacked by the shark because she gets on the shark's feeding grounds, and she's stuck on a little island, basically just some rocks in the middle of the water, the ocean. So I definitely recommend going to see it, because it's a very good, very good movie. All right. Oops. Ah, Challenger! Get off my tail. There we go. Another Challenger. There we go. So yeah. This is the black tip reef shark, and I'll show you basically what you can do with this guy, because he's not a very big shark in any means. So there's a old ship. Hold on, let me grab this guy. Thank you, Kraken. There's a ship right here, a galleon, and you can go inside of it. I would not recommend going inside of it as the little black tip reef shark, because you have guys like these, which are the spear gunners, and then you also have, like, just pretty much everything down there you can't eat. So I would not recommend going down there as this guy. So, there is another ship over here that I do want to show you really quick before we end this guy. If we can get down there. There is a possible chance that we may not be able to make it down there. So, we'll try. And we failed. So that was the extra small black tip reef shark. And next we'll move on to the small sharks. And that's where we'll call it for this session. And then tomorrow we will do the medium-sized sharks. Then Wednesday, the large sharks, and so on and so forth, until we reach sorry. Until we reach... Stop clicking on the wrong thing. This guy. The Great White Shark. Now, I know there is a Megalodon. I have not unlocked him yet. So, I can't really do a playthrough of him. But we will go to the Megalodon, or the Great White, and we will stop there. But, in the meantime, let's go to the small sharks. These are my two favorite small sharks. The Poor Beagle and the Blue Shark. Poor Beagle because, as the description says, it's a strong hunter. So, compared to the other small sharks, he has like the best health. And compared to the other small sharks, he can ingest a lot of food and, you know, in one go. And he's just kind of cool looking too. I think that's the dark secret of how I choose these sharks, is if they look cool or not. Alright. So, this is the Poor Beagle. Not much different. She is not that different from the extra small black tip reef shark. But I mean, they can break walls now. The wall that you saw back there made of bone. Let me show it to you again if you forgot what it looked like. I think it's down here. If I can find it. Hold on, let's go to the map. Right there. Get off of me! What the heck? Okay, there you go. Yeah, so the small sharks can break these down. And that's really about it. That's about their only real difference. I mean, they are slightly bigger than the black tips, but not by much. We've got a gold rush. Yeah, and I think up until the large sharks, it's kind of hard to get a ton of gold in one session. Just because the sharks don't have a lot of, they don't have a big area of suction, I guess, to suck in prey. So, get this guy. How terrifying would that be, though, to like just be there fishing and then see a shark jump on your boat and try and eat you? That would be terrifying. I like how when you jump out of the water, he flaps his wings, or his fins, sorry. So before we end this session, let's just talk a little bit about the poor beagle shark. Oh, can't eat those guys, okay. So the poor beagle shark is a more of an open water shark, and it likes temperate to cold climates. So you'll find them around Seattle, around that Washington region, and then in the summers you can find them up as far north as Alaska, which is pretty cool. So that's pretty cool, and they are in the same family of great whites along with salmon sharks, and consequently they look very similar to great whites. They kind of look like a smaller version of them. Oops. And I'm trying to get over to this other wreck to show it to you, but I might not be able to, like if I get killed or something. Alright. So this is the other wreck. Ah! Dolphins! You're evil! Oh, okay. That's the other wreck. In a couple days, when we get to the bigger sharks, I will go in more depth of what that wreck looks like. Alright, and our last shark for this episode, we will be looking at the blue shark, another small shark. And the blue shark is good because he's really fast, so he can, like, dart through a school of fish and pick off some fish before they can, like, swim away or swim around them. So we'll use this guy. Again, we'll go into the Pacific, and I promise I'll show you guys the Arctic Ocean, too. Alright, here we go. And what I really do like about this game, though, is how many different types of sharks there are compared to Hungry Shark Evo, which, don't get me wrong, I mean, it's a great game, but it's just there are many more different species of sharks in this one than there are in Hungry Shark Evo. So, this is a blue shark. It's, I mean, very little differences between it and the poor beagle, except this guy is faster, slightly. Has reduced health, though. So, you wanna, you know, decide what is more important, speed or health. And blue sharks are just pretty cool in general, so, yeah. Before we end this session, I know it's been kind of short with this guy, but before we end this session, blue sharks are very interesting sharks. They're the longest ever, I think, was about 17 feet. So, the sizing on this isn't 100% accurate, but, you know. And they are pelagic sharks, and their favorite prey, get this, is krill. Their favorite food is krill. And what they'll do is they will look for fish like mackerel, which will ball up the krill into extremely high concentrations to where they can just come swimming through and munch on the krill and just get... I mean, some blue sharks have been found with bellies just full of krill, and they also really like to eat squid as well. With the blue shark, too, you can just slide... Oops. That... Okay. Well, thank you... thank you very, very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that video. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave comments and likes down below. And I will see you all later. Thanks for watching. And remember, live green.